Scientific analysis proves that the DNA similarity is over 99.97% between cultured Antrodia camphorata and wild-type Antrodia camphorata, with similar chemical structures as well.
The fruiting body collected from the wild is harvested from fungi and appears pink to orange in color. The most outstanding feature is that its mycelium forms a spore, and you can see segments of the spore through the microscope as small rectangles. Can we get the same fruiting body from the culturing of its fungus? Molecular examination can be done beyond just observing patterns. The sequencing of DNA abstracted from the wild type of Antrodia camphorata and the cultured fruiting body, which requires over 800 alkaline functional groups for statistical analysis, has found the similarity exceeds 99.997%. Therefore, wild type Antrodia camphorata and the cultured fruiting body can be identified and confirmed as the same species.